I said to Sam, I went, can you give Alex warning? And I just pointed to the grenade and went, no. And I was like, yeah, sweet.
Go around that way.
Oh, they're defending this. This alleyway.
Flankle?
Yeah, screw it, let's go around.
Yeah, let's go around.
I'm not running.
Which way? Left, right?
No, this way.
We'll go right now.
I'm not running, by the way. Because I will lose these grenades.
Oh yeah, you will lose the grenades. And at this rate...
I'm not going to
lose this.
Huh? I don't actually know.
Half?
I'm going to say not many. Just in case.
I'm not running, but I don't want to lose my grenade.
I don't run anyway.
I really want to throw a grenade just at him.
I'm not running.
These grenades are expensive, I'm not running.
No.
Nah.
No, because I swear I saw someone through a bush.
Yeah, it's probably teammates.
Yeah, they're down here.
This is Tron.
I swear they've changed it a little.
They have.
No.
I thought so.
Well, the trench is definitely on there.
Yeah, that definitely wasn't there when I last came.
Trench by the past the bridge.
All right, there's a little path we can. There's a little path we can walk around because you find the bridge in the trench.
Gideon, you know that boom?
Yeah.
I think that was one of these.
Didn't even sound that loud.
No, no.
But then distance.
It's right next to you.
Yeah, no thanks. I'd rather keep my hearing.
Whoa! See how far he is.
That way. It's quite nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I'm glad.
It's not built for loud.
No, it's built for stealth, speed, and aggression. There's the aggression.
Identify as an
A10. Well, if you're an A10, go on straight front.
I see him. Trenches straight down.
Yeah.
Distance, Colin. Door 12.
Well, I can see one of them moving that way. He's moving down the trench that way.
I see someone running away.
Yeah.
Unless we want to backtrack through there. And go right onto the fence.
Hang on, they've got.
Jesus Christ!
Oh yeah, this is a bit loud.
It's at me.
You go for it. Sounds like it's reaching you.
I see you running.
What's that sound like?
Huh?
What's that sound like?
Hello, little head. You are there.
Ding, you got any, you got eyes on?
I don't see anyone.
You want to shoot at these stuff? I can see the little girl that was here wearing the fucking Russian coat.
Really? Yeah. Yeah. Who wants a bit of girl on girl?
Everyone loves a bit of girl.
Right.
Everyone loves a bit of girl on girl.
Straight down. Literally, if you look between trees, straight where I'm pointing. Down there.
Ah, hit. Fuck. Oh.
There you go. There's your bit of girl on girl.
Oh, kinky.
That's these ones. So yeah, I've got to be careful with them because
yeah.
close enough,
it can fuck you.
But right, with me, I'm like, let's do it! CQB!
Go! Let's go, clear rooms with it, mate.
Mate, I would. I would.
I just got my LMG with him, LMG for a shotgun. Well, fuck it, I want to go in some CQB, but the next place.
I just fucking had a sniper. I had a sniper. Can't tell where it was shooting towards.
Should have brought knee pads. Why does that look like I have dirty kneecaps?
I don't even know. I can't even see with it.
Well, I just saw three that way.
Those, they've got hands up.
Rogue! We've got skins pushing already!